Today we have a special arrangement from our competent communicator Jonathan Moore, and he's going to sing some song. Can you please welcome Jonathan Moore?
Yeah, it's okay. I don't need the roster. Ladies and gents, fellow Toastmasters, a very good evening to all of you today.
Good evening.
Today I'm going to present you with a simple song. It's a Christmas carol entitled One King. I'll be doing this a cappella, and then, yeah. 2, 3, 4.
Kings are but born and course, I know. Bearing gifts for a child. One king held the purest gold. One king held the hope of the world. A star hangs over Bethlehem. The journey ends in the night. Three kings trembling behold a glorious sight. Heaven's treasure Emmanuel, drawing men to bow down. Tiny baby born to wear a crown. And one king held the frankincense, and one king held the myrrh. One king held the purest gold. One king held the hope of the world. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day, to save us all from Satan's power, that we might not be led astray. Oh, tiny baby born to wear a crown. One can help the frankincense, one can help the myrrh, one can help the purest gold, one can help the hope of the world. One can help the frankincense, and one can help the myrrh, one can help the purest gold, one king held the hope of the world.
Ladies and gents, that song was about that song explains the origins of Christmas. I guess I'm not much of a word for it. Back to you.
Thank you, Jonathan, for a very mighty song.